deworming flower horn. Epsom salt. Open his mouth. I'm trying to open it. Yeah. Slow. You sure you're getting it down in there? Here. Yeah, put it back in. You sure you got it down there?
Pretty sure.
Now, how do you know you got it in his belly?
I don't want to put it all the way down in him. I can put some more in. I mean, it's not harmful for him.
Get some more. Let's just make sure.
How do we know it didn't just go at the bottom?
His mouth's a little bit smaller than my own. Open his mouth.
Okay. You got it.
Pull his mouth open.
Don't touch these things. Can't they, like, poke you?
I'm not in there first. It's not going through his gills, or else it'd be. Yeah, he's good.